but it's good to be here. Father God, we thank you, Lord, for saving us. Lord God, we thank you for redeeming us, Lord, with the blood of your Son. Lord, we thank you that we can approach, Lord, you, that we can come before you, Lord, that we can come boldly, Lord, to you. Lord, we thank you that we can have fellowship with you, Lord, that we can know you through your word, and through the fellowship of the Spirit, Lord, through the fellowship of suffering. Lord, we thank you for the communion of the saints. Lord, we thank you for the body of Christ, which you instituted, Lord, which is yours. Lord, we thank you, Lord, for these times that you give us, Lord, in the middle of the week. Lord, I pray that you would help us to worship you tonight in spirit and in truth, Lord, to lift up holy hands unto you. Lord, our hearts, our minds, may they be purified and holy before you. Lord, we want to be a sanctified people, set apart, Lord, for you, as unto you. Lord, lead us, guide us, in Jesus' name. Amen. You guys can stand.
Creating one, God Almighty, through your Holy Spirit, conceiving Christ the Son, Jesus our Savior. I believe in God our Father, I believe in Christ the Son, I believe in the Holy Spirit. God is three and one. I believe in the resurrection, that we will rise again. For I believe in the name of Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Our judge and our defender, suffered and crucified. Forgiveness is in you. Descended into darkness, you rose in glorious light. Forever seated high. I believe in God our Father. I believe in Christ the Son. Again, for I believe in the name. name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus, who is risen.
Days. And there have I
In our minds, always thinking of and remembering the cross. Lord, help that to truly be in the forefront of our minds. And we thank you that you're a Father. Oh,
mother's womb. You know my frame, my flesh and bone. Oh, oh, how wonderfully made. Oh, I can't describe it, way too hard. You see me through and through and call me love. Wonderful grace. Highest praise, you are worthy. Amazing love, how can it be? Far too wonderful for me. There's only one thing left to say. You are worthy. Oh, oh, you're worthy.
Thank you for opening our eyes, Lord, to the work that you did on the cross, Lord, for revealing yourself to us, and Lord, giving us the ability to even know that you are God, and Lord, you are worthy. Lord, when we consider, Lord, all that you've made, Lord, the work of your hands, Lord, when we think, Lord, on our own depravity and your own perfection and holiness. And Lord, you condescending and still becoming man. Lord, what else can we say? For Lord, that you are worthy. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we magnify you in our hearts. You alone. Father God, I pray that our hearts are soft and Lord, that you can teach us through your word. Lord, give us understanding, Holy Spirit. We humbly ask in Jesus' name.